Shut up!
Watch out for that new girl. You know what she's telling everyone? That you two are so unpopular that you paid her to be your friend.
Really? She said that?
That is one scary girl. Lying comes as easily to her as breathing.
You're the one who's lying!
Uh-oh.
Huh?
I thought Takashi was the worst, but you're even worse than he!
Sorry about that. Maybe next time you should try getting out of the way.
That does it. I've taken all I'm going to take from you people!
Dear lady, I've never met anyone as beautiful as you in the whole universe!
It was destiny that we should meet.
Be careful, Naoko!
That alien's a complete tightwad!
All right, you two, you're starting to bug me. You want to know what I do to people who bug me? Well, I'll show you. Catch!
Huh? Huh? What have you done to Kana and Erica?
I turned them into bugs because they were bugging me, get it? Handsome and a good sense of humor.
How dare you do that to my new best friends!
Sizzling sunspots, that monster is you!
I'm not a monster, I'm a dinosaur!
Hi, Hosoi, what do you want?
You don't mind if I have a little taste, do you?
Hey! Yeah, I do mind!
Crispy and yet moist. Delicious!
You ate them all?
Hi there! You want to see some selfies I took with Brad Pitt?
Not right now, thanks. I'm a little busy.
Oh, you're not that busy. Come on!
Hey, you're stretching my favorite shirt!
Oh, sorry about that.
Look what you did!
Oh no, Gauko!
Oh dear.
I love it. You look so cute with your face all scrunched up like that. Wow, I've got to upload this so that the whole world can see that funny face you just made.
I wouldn't do that.
Look, everybody makes mistakes at first.
Toshio, you're so nice.
You do still have a lot to learn, though.
Yeah.
That is, if you want to be a good wife. But the skills that you pick up on this job, they can really help you to be a better homemaker.
Hold on, are you saying women should just stay home and cook?
That's not what I said, Naoko.
It sure sounded like that's what you said!
Look, some people choose to be a homemaker and some choose not to be. It's really up to the individual. I'm just saying that personally, I'm looking more for the domestic type. What's wrong?
I never thought you'd be so old-fashioned, Toshio! I'm so disappointed!
Hey, Naoko!
Go away.
Naoko!
Ugh, what do you want?
Hey, why are you sleeping?
Gee, I wonder. Maybe because I'm sleepy?
Yeah, sure. We all know the reason why. Right, guys?
Right.
Definitely.
Huh?
Naoko Watanabe, you are sleepy because you were out late last night, weren't you? That's right. You went down to the river round about midnight, didn't you? And then...
What are you talking about?
The monster that keeps appearing down by the river is really you, isn't it? Well, I mean, it's Gauko.
Gauko's the only big scary monster I can think of in this town.
That is correct, so it stands to reason.
Who are you calling?
The monster!
Whoa! Yay, it's Gauko time!
Monster? So I'm a monster, am I?
Better than a pancake!
Gauko is a dinosaur, not a monster.
Quite right, we're sorry.
Our apologies.
Still, a girl who turns into a dinosaur is kind of a monster.
Hey, stop! You'll just make her angry.
Toshio, is that you?
Naoko, meet me down by the river right away.
Huh? Huh?
It's important.
Toshio, what's going on?
I'm here, Toshio! I came as soon as I could!
Toshio, where are you?
Ha! I can't believe you fell for it. It was a joke.
Huh?
I was just pranking you. I totes have, like, zero interest in you.
Before I go, would you like to see what the inside of my spaceship looks like?
I suppose, sure, why not?
Hurry up and get on board.
Right this way. Oh, blah, blah,
blah, blah. Wow, what a nice spaceship.
Big brother!
It'll take off if you shut the door.
I've decided I'm gonna take you with me to Nebula N44.
You tricked me!
We'll be together forever now, okay? Living happily ever
after.
Are
you nuts? I'm not going to your dumb nebula!
Careful! Watch out! Oh no! I think you broke something!
How does Muchon do it? Muchon, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Phew, I'm so glad that ball hit you, Muchon. If it had hit Naoko, she probably would have turned into Gauko and stepped on me.
Hey!
Oh, Muchon, if you're not doing anything, will you help me fundraise for International Brotherhood and World Peace?
She will not!
Huh?
You didn't even apologize for hitting her! And you keep taking advantage of her kindness by asking her to help you with everything!
I'll never do it again!